good, hazy, and horrible.
This sucks. I am so unhappy. We should be at a real beach.
He's a city girl.
Butterflies took control when I arrived. Open the door, no, I knocked first. I'm not on my turf. I seen a ray of lights that resemble live fireworks. Some mermaids with Holly Berry haircuts, flashing their tail like follow me now. Don't be afraid, I'ma show you where origins and spirits pray. If you're scared to face this life, you should have stayed. So I kept on swimming, grabbed onto a fin to help me out. As we got close, I seen a photo shot up with his anchor out. Then she asked me politely what I'm thinking about. I said nothing. She said nothing leaves nothing. If you feel me, I bet this'll bring that out. I seen rubies, diamonds, smothered under octopus, jellyfish, sharks, saw aquapoo, pocketbook, pearls on the mermaid girls, Gucci belts that they rock for no reason from a different world. Up ahead lies Noah's Ark, but that's waves away. You look to the right, that's one of our banging spots. She thought that I took notice. SpongeBob in the Bentley coupe, banging the Isleys. He spoke back up, then he passed me soon. Seen his chick eyeing me hard, he got vexed and smacked his boot. Took off, continued my travels. Seen a rock from the Titanic looking fat, and that was a damage. Then I seen something real big, sky blue and gold with white walls, behind a large city that was lost before Christ walked the walk. Upon the waters is so bright, every time we got close the mermaid were going tight. All I heard was Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Bismillahi Adaman Rahim, Allah scream that we heard from afar. Everyone saluted in the world's banging, his minds got crowded in with life that I can't explain. They said, sir, yes, I'm glad you came. Greeted me with Qurans and Torahs, prayed. After that we said, amen.
Hey, hey, hey! Scooby-Dooby-Da-Da.